All right, welcome back inside our Vancouver Proactive Studios and welcoming in Ralph Rushton, the Executive Vice President of Business Development for Prospero Silver. Ralph, great to talk to you. How are you doing?
Good to talk to you again. How are you?
Good. We're talking about Pachuca, which is your project in Mexico. Let's just, before we get into the news today, let's just give a quick background on what this project is all about.
Yeah, Pachuca is a project that we picked up following the old maxim that, you know, the best place to look for a new mine is near an old mine. Mm-hmm. Just up the road from us, 25 Ks to the northwest, is the Pachuca Real del Monte historic mine that produced 1.2 billion ounces of silver, I think. So it's one of the largest silver systems in the world.
Okay.
So we looked at that in detail. We studied the rocks above the mine there, and we spread out from Pachuca with the team, and we found similar indications to the southeast. Similar alterations, similar kind of structures, which led to us staking about 7,000 hectares of ground, and that's what we're currently exploring.
Okay, and so far you've done phase one of drilling. So tell us what phase one was.
Phase one was three holes. Okay. We were exploring to see whether, we were drilling to see whether the science that we'd put into the project was correct, to see if we could find any vein systems at depth, and the holes nicked what we think was part of a vein system with silver grades in it. So the science was good, and that's what prompted our partner Fortuna to come in for a second phase of drilling.
Right, and so that's what we're talking about today. So you've just begun phase two of drilling. So what is going to be the main focus of this particular drilling?
Okay, so we're drilling 6 to 7 holes. This phase should take probably a couple of months. There are a couple of objectives. One is to explore some new structures that we didn't touch with the first three holes.
Okay.
And the second is to do more science on the core. So we want to we'll assay any mineralization that we see, obviously, but we're also going to do some detailed science to see if that helps us understand where we are in the geological system. And Fortuna have the equipment that we need to do that science. They will be loaning some geologists from their San Jose mine in Oaxaca. So it's a good overlap in technical groups.
And I would think that, you know, there's probably not a lot of historical data because this was never an area that has been drilled before, right?
Yeah, that's correct. It's a brand new area, although on top of one of the hillsides near us, we did find a small adit that suggests some of the old timers there recognized the similarities between the rocks there and the rocks at Pachuca.
Right.
But yeah, it's a new discovery. What led us in there was some clay pits. There's some little muddy clay pits that the locals have been mining to make bricks, ceramic bricks. And that kind of clay is what you look for in exploring for these epithermal systems.
You talked about Fortuna and the fact that, you know, they're a company that is a producing company and you're more of an exploration company. It's nice to have the two fits together, I think, to you know, bounce stuff off of each other.
Yeah, we're coming at it from a couple of different directions, but they do overlap. Fortuna are obviously in the business of finding mines. So what they're bringing is an understanding of what it needs to, what a deposit needs or a mineral discovery needs to get to be a producer. So the geometry of it, how deep is it, are the rocks competent, can you mine through it? So they're bringing that sort of production experience. We are bringing the detailed scientific experience and that's Torn Albinson, the president of the company, is bringing that to the party. And we are running the exploration program, so we've got the expertise to, I think, drill the holes efficiently and target where we should be drilling.
Well, we're excited to hear what happens when you get the results back of this for sure, and hear more about that scientific data as well. Great to see you again, Ralph.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, Ralph Rushton with Prospero Silver.